We, the shipbuilders of BIW, have a proud history of rising to the occasion. Over the course of our 137 years, we have overcome many challenges, and the challenges of 2021 have been no exception. Each of us plays a critical role in supporting one another. The Joint Schedule Recovery Committees are proactively resolving issues to support our customers and the BIW family. These committees cleared the way for us to pay people fairly for their skills, to increase our throughput, and to proactively resolve issues that have historically resulted in disputes. They have also helped guide shipyard improvements now being implemented. While we still have work to do, signs of progress are everywhere. 2,000 new employees joined BIW this year. Fabrication investments are showing results. Design and planning are resolving issues quickly. Tool availability and maintenance have improved dramatically. Confidence in material availability is growing. The quality and timeliness of our support to the fleet continued to improve. We've resolved the entire backlog of grievances with all local unions. Our carbon footprint is smaller, and we're participating in clean energy development right here in Maine. That progress helped us deliver two ships this year, something we haven't done in more than a decade. This major accomplishment is an important milestone in delivering Flight 3 capability on schedule. Everything we do at Bath Iron Works contributes to our nation's defense. The men and women of our armed forces are betting their lives on our work. What you do here is important to those who place their trust in us. I'm proud of the progress that you've made this year, and I'm deeply appreciative that you've continued to come to work through the pandemic. You are what makes Bath Built best built. Thank you. I hope you and your families have a safe and happy holiday season.